Hey you guys, after a slow weekend for PlayStation VR news, it was great to wake up this morning to a brand new trailer for a new PlayStation VR game called The Lost Bear. Now this trailer reminds me of two different games. First and foremost, The Puppeteer on PlayStation 3, where you sit in a theater and you watch the whole game being played out on stage. But it's also reminiscent of a Playdead game, like Limbo or Inside. Now while the premise is pretty simple, you play as a young girl who's out to save her teddy bear from the evil toy snatcher. Who knows how long this game is or how detailed the story could get. Now, The Lost Bear is the premier game by Oddbug Studios, who's mixing 2D and 3D graphics to make this game happen. I can already hear the comments. Why does this 2D game need to be in VR? Well, what looks interesting is that your surroundings while you sit in the theater are changing depending on what's happening on the screen in front of you. So, atmospherically at least, you should feel as though you're experiencing this game in a different reality. I'm always down to try new things in VR, which is why this game and Bloody Zombies are both on my radar. Anyway, that's all the PlayStation VR news I have for you right now. As always, I'm Brian Paul, and I love you all.